it's you. As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see. In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader personnel until the end of the mission.
You have to leave your chocobos here. Come on, everyone off! Nevada and Luzu reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time. Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Please accept this.
Hey, you're a summoner, and our guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. This mission, Operation Meehan, is a Crusader-Albed joint mission. We Crusaders lure Sin in, and the Albed strike it down. You see, Albed hates Sin as much as we do. They managed to salvage Ancient Machina. They say they're as powerful as the mighty Aeons. Well, you know, Machina are forbidden by Yevon. On second thought, let's not go there. Better for you not to know. The Crusaders in Operation Meehan have all been excommunicated. My own family won't even speak to me now. We have to beat Sin today. Otherwise, there's nowhere for us to go. We have to beat Sin today. Otherwise, there's nowhere for us to go. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave Crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see.
Sir Auron
must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry. Thank you. I'm just doing my job. No, not this way. That way. I guess I'm not good at explaining.
Good day, lad. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Be making a fortune with Operation Mehem prices. But you, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one, eh? Welcome to Owakus.
Thank you.
foresee no difficulty.
Wait.
Bring it on!
You. Please proceed to the command center.
The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Thank you.
is for the fallen.
Depending on the way things turn out, we might suffer casualties. In such an event, we would be grateful if you could perform the sending, my lady.
Thank you.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Wait. I'm not done yet. Come on.
Miss me? Sir, I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
Bring.
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Waka! That's enough, Waka!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say, he said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Suluzu, please. Please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Besaid. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions. It won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign. And it might mean defying Yevon. But the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever. And that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price.
Oops, sorry, I forgot.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Just doing what they say? Just... That's right! It's not fair!
Heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Kenok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kenok?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Kenok a maester?
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Elbed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat. I'm a little nervous.
Go to Yuna.